Just, guys, just 12. So goalkeeper will grab you in a minute, so just have a rest over there. Just the man at the back there, just have a rest as well.
Perfect.
So we're going to have a look at the board. We're going to do a session on transition, attack to defence. Who knows what transition is? You know what it is, go give me a quick.
Toy.
Good, okay, so we're going to do the opposite to that. We're going to go from when we're attacking to then when we're defending. So we're going to have two practices, so two squares in here. So see the green bits, which is the crosses, they're going to play end-to-end at the square. So have a look at the board, so you can see. They're going to play end-to-end at the score. The two pink players are the defenders in the middle. Okay, so the defenders can only tackle the player in the middle. Okay, so when they're in there, you can only tackle the player in the middle. To score, you've got to get the ball from this end through the middle to the other end. Now, if the ball's with this player here, what might one of these players do? Top stuff, good. They need to go over that side, okay, and then play end to end. If the pinks win the ball in the middle, they keep it against the one player. Sound good? Ready? Let's go. Two groups of six, get yourself set up. So two pink defenders in the middle against one green. We'll have another's over there. That's it. Quickly pop those bibs on. Pop those bibs on, you can get started. So green in there, green in the middle. Good, pop those pips on. You two, pop the pips on. Put them on. That's all right, you'll swap plenty in a minute. So remember to score the greens. Just roll me that ball. Yep. The greens, you want to go at this end of the square, through the middle, up to the other end. Play it up to the other end to score. Now you can keep it on the outside. Pass it to that man there. And now, top man, you might have to come around here to support. What do the pinks do when they win the ball? They tackle the man in the middle and they try and keep it five passes, okay? Let me grab that for you. If the ball goes out, we start again and grab a new one. Ready? Off we go, play. Let's go, play. Good, so you're in that square there, mate. That's it. Good. So you can pass to the outside, keep it through the middle. Good. What's your name? Yeah, come in, Joe. So Joe, lead two versus one in the middle, Joe. And you come on the outside there. Ready? Give it back to the green. Let's go, play. Good, come on, pink defenders. You want to try and get that ball back? Good, can't tackle the outside men, though. Good, well played. Can you go end to end? Good. So you get a goal when you score end to end. There we go, that grid's good. How many passes have you got pinks in this one? Yeah, now, Joe, that's okay, Joe. You stay on the outside, so it's a 2v1 to now. We'll let you go in the middle in a minute, Joe. Ready, off you go, play. Can you get five passes in against the one? Well done, play. New ball. So green ball. Good, so maybe a bit of movement down the end. Good, grab a new one if it's good to play. Off we go, play. New one, new ball. Good, and stop there. Swap those two picks in the middle, quick change. Swap them with someone on the outside. Remember on the end, what might you have to do? Yeah, and move up and down the end and give the angle in here. Quickly, two defenders in. Now remember, you score end to end. So just have a look while you put your bibs on. Just have a look over here. Yep. So you can either play end to end like that to score. Stop it on the line. If you can't play through the middle, though, who might we need to play? We might need to play Joe in there. Now what might you greens do? Move around. So we want to get our attacking right first. Then we can go into the defending. Okay. Ready? Off we go. Play. Come on. How many goals can you score, greens? Good. Move it end to end. There you go. Good picks. Keep it. One. Two. Well done, greens. Play. Quick change over. Come on, let's play. A little bit of tempo now. Yeah, good. That's a goal for the greens. Well done. Now, where can you move now? Where can you go now? Maybe up the end, up here. Good. Keep it moving. Good. That's a goal. End to end. Well done. Come on, pinks. You've got to stop that longer pass as well. Good. Harry, can you link the play? Right, go on. New ball. Grab a new one. Yeah, you can play side to side if you need to, though. You can play side to side. Good, Joe. That's a goal. Good. Movement in the middle. And stop there, relax. Now, if the pinks win the ball. So thinking about we're attacking and the pinks win it in the middle, what's this player become now? Defender. So now the pinks, you can score in either of the two small goals. So if you win it, You could get it in there and score in that one, or score in that one. Now, what do you think the greens become then? Defenders. So the greens, you might be on the outside, blocking and getting yourself between the goal and the what? The goal on the player and the goal on the ball, you're right. So now it's a quick changeover in the transition we talked about. Hey, who can get the most goals? These two picks or those two? Let's have a look. Ready? Give it to the green, let the green start. Off we go, play. Go on then, play. Can you get the ball back, picks? Yeah, there you go. Oh, new ball. Yeah, if you can get it going, scoring those two small goals. Come on. Movement, greens. Movement, greens. Move the ball. There you go. Move the ball quicker. Less touches. Go on, move the ball. Oh, good pass. Well done. Play. Go on, go and score. Go on, go and score. Can you score? Yes, good changeover, green. Well done. Go on, can you score? Either goal. Either goal. Go on, either goal. Now get up the other end, you two. You might score up the other one. Good block. New ball. Start again. Both teams, new ball. Start again. Good play. Hey, bit of movement on the outside. Come on. Oh, yeah, let the green start. Let the green start. Remember, where can you move to now? Think about where you can move to. Who's in the middle in this grid? There you go. Good. End to end the score. Good. There's a good goal for the greens. Don't let them do that, pinks. Hands on there. Swap, pinks. You haven't been in yet. Swap over. Now, when you regain the ball in the middle, picks, what do you do quickly? What do you do quickly? You're right, you want to go straight to either goal. Now, remember, greens, we're working on the transition. So the minute you give the ball away, what's your first thought? What are you thinking about? You're right, block the goal to start with. Then if you can block the goal, then what might you do? You might go and press and try and get the ball back off these picks. Have we scored any goals yet, picks? Off we go then, ready? Play, off we go, play. Go on then, go and win that ball back and try and score. Good, there you go, go on, go score, go score. Yo, good try, play. You can block that goal if you want. We want to work on that transition of you greens, defending. Good, Callum, good pass, there you go. Now can we score? Oh, you might have to do a quicker picks. Oh, what might you have to do there? What's your name? Go on, go and score. There you go. Oh, nice one. What's your name? JJ, well done. A little bit quicker when you win it back, JJ. Goal of the picks up this end. Yes, good finish. What's your name? Kyle, screen the pass. Quickly counter-attack. Well done, Kyle. Remember, greens win. Now can you move it? Well, well played, greens. That's a good goal. And stop there, stop there. Just one quick thing. Think about this. So if you greens, you want to make the pitch what? You want to make it big, you're right. But then the minute you give the ball away to the pinks in there, show me what this grid would do. Pass it there. Now where would you go? Good. Now you might have to drop if they're going to score early. But if you can get pressure on, what would you do? Hey, then you can press. Now what would this man do on that side? What would he do? He might be able to try and... Ready, off we go, play. New people in the middle, swap them over. Might be the first people in again. Quick, which group's going to start first? Which group's going to start first? Quick, with the bibs on, you can start. Can you count the goals? Can you count the goals for the greens? So end to end. Ready? Ready, off we go. Now, can you count the goals for the greens? Yeah? So end to end's a goal. Play. Go on, pinks. Can you pinch it? Good, there you go. Go and score. Oh, good, Joe. Well done. Good changeover, Joe. Good recovery. Remember how you score, get it through the middle. Oh, there you go. Almost. Good try. Play, play. Nice. How many's that? Good. Oh, there's two. Movement. Oh, there you go. Can you score? Oh, good effort. Just find that target. JJ, remember you might screen the pass to that goal. Go on, play on, play on, play on. Good picks, work together. Joe, like it. Good one touch play on this pitch. Oh, there you go. There you go. Go on, can you score? Oh, yeah, good finish. Oh, great recovery. What's your name? What's your name? Kyle. Screen the pass, block the goal. Well done, Kyle. Good finish. How many's that for the Pimps? How many's that one? I think he scored two. Well, there you go. Play on, play on, play on, play on.
Excuse me. Hey, Armand, get the ball.
Over. How many did you get, Pigs? How many did you get? Good. Yeah, swap it over one in this grid. How many did you score there? Yeah, score one. Good. You have a little swap over if you need to. Okay, now, just have a look. So the Greens are playing the same game. So we're playing the same game, but I'll give you a point, Greens, if you can now intercept and block the goal. So just watch this in this area here for the new ones who have come in. So Greens have got the ball, we're passing it round. Link it in the middle. Yes, Joe, yep. Play it back in. Now, if they play it to the Pimps, what do the Greens become? Defenders, good. Now, if this man here, just roll that in there. Just say he pinches it and then plays it back. That would be a goal. Why? Because he's won it back. He's from an attacker, he became a what? He became a defender. So you get a point for that. So can you keep score for the Greens? Okay, and keep control for the Greens in here. Yeah, come on, I want to see which group wins the game. Play, off we go, play. Oh, good turn. Moving on the outside though. Oh, good face. Play, 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 come on, keep it moving. Good. Be patient on the outside. It's a good goal end to end. Good, be patient defenders as well. Remember, when you win it, you counter attack. Oh, good feet in the middle. There you go, there's your chance. Go and score, Pigs. Go and score. Go on. Oh, can you do a bit and go and score? Good reaction there. Play on, play on, play on. We're still live. Go on. Go and score, Pigs. Oh, keeper. I love that. Good play. Hard work in there for the Pigs. Oh, good interception. Now, would that be a point? Yeah, for the Greens it would be, wouldn't it? For the Greens. That's a point for your team there because you intercepted it. Ball pass. What was your name again? Kyle. That's a point for your Kyle. You keeping score up there? Yeah, good. Those pits over. Now, Kyle had a good piece of play on this pitch. What happened over there, Kyle? Kyle, what happened? So, Kyle won the ball back. He was an attacker and he became a what? He became a defender and he won the ball back. So, that gets you a point, Greens. That gets you a point. Now, let's add something in, a little bit different. So, Greens are playing in here, Greens are playing. Pinks now, just in this group over there, watch this. Pinks now pitch the ball. Now, if they can't score, who else could he pass to? Go on, give it in to Kyle. Go on, play Kyle. And Kyle scores, go on. How many points would that be worth for the Pink team? That's pretty big, isn't it? Two, I reckon more, come on. That's worth three if you can do it. You don't have to do it though, you might just win it and finish in there. So the Pigs, you've got to watch, Carl, what's going on in that group there to see what they're doing. So Greens start. Remember, Greens, you get a point if you intercept it and stop a goal. Oh, do you know what? That's way too rough. I had that one, but like you're thinking, coach. All right, next one, next week. Off we go, play. Come on then. Oh, there we go, Carl, we could be on. Go on, Joe and Kyle. Oh, it's in. No, good try. Play Greens, new ball. Good, movement at the end, movement at the end. Good, George, be patient. Remember your changeover. Oh, there we go. Good play, it was cheeky. Yes, new ball, big pink ball there. Come on, Pigs, play. Go on, go and score. More referee. Up we get. There we go. Remember, you might be able to link it with the Pinks. Go on, can you play with the Pinks on the other set? Well done, play new ball, Greens. New ball, Greens. Remember how you score, Greens? End to end or an interception. Good play. Moving again then. Yes, here we go. Kick ball. Go and grab a ball pick. You can start if the Greens kick it out. Now, just stop there, I want to add one more rule. If the Greens are playing and they kick it out, the Pinks then can come and get a new ball and do what? Don't forget though, if the Pinks have got it, who could they play to get the 3 points? Go on, bang, we're in. Might be a bit hard this one, but we're going to try it. We'll give you 5 points if we can get it. Ready, start from 0-0. Greens can start, because we want to work on the Pinks. Off we go, Blake. Blake, come on, keep that ball moving. Good, link it in the middle. There you go. Good recovery. That'd be a goal for the Greens. That'd be a goal, Greens. Here we go. Combination play. You're in. Good defending, Greens. Go on, jump the other end. Here we go. Finish. Hey, good block. Good block. Play on. What's your name? Good play. What's your name again? Eugene. Yeah, would that be a goal there because you blocked it, Eugene? Yeah, of course it would be. And stop there. Grab yourself a quick drink, and then we'll move over on to the next pitch over there. Good, bring those bibs over as well. Let's get a little possession of these goals in now. So if we put all the balls just in between those two blue and white cones over there for me, please, we'll put all the balls in there. Okay, right, have a look. So just come in so you can see the board. Come in so you can see the board. What are we working on again? So transition, attack to defense. So I want to take some of the parts that we worked on over there and put it into this bit here. So we're going to have the Pinks in this square. So they're going to be in one square there, the Pinks. And then there's going to be another lot of Pinks, which will be five in this square. Okay, and we're going to have two, do you call them neutral players or floaters or magic men? I like it, so we'll call them magic men in the middle. So we're going to send two defenders over into one group, making it how many? Good, 5v2. Once you get to five passes, the five, they then can play into the magic men, and the magic men do what? They transfer it over. So that's how you score a point. What do the two defenders do though? You're on the ball, you are. They try to win it, and they try and score if you're pressing in that end, so that'd be the Greens, they'd score in that goal. Where would the Pinks score? In the one over the other side. See, there's two different ways to score. Each time, send in different defenders. Make sense? Let's try it. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Greens go in that one there. You want to go magic man in the middle? So stay in the middle for me. Go magic man in the middle. And 1, 2, 3, go pick. 4, 5. Go pick in there, just have a breather you two for now. Just have a rest you two, yep. Well, do you know what, you go pick in there, go pick in there. Pop a green on and go in there. We'll go, let's have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you go in that one there, make 7. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in there. Sorry, goalkeeper, just stay here for now. Goalkeeper? Oh, is he? Oh, I thought you had a goalkeeper on. So just stay in here, you can just turn the balls in just for now. Okay, and we'll swap you over. So remember, we'll send three defenders in now, sorry, because we'll add a few players. We'll send three defenders, just take a little one. Do you know where you can go? You go in the middle and make three neutral men in the middle. We'll go three in the middle now.
So remember, we serve it in, three go in, you look to win it back, scoring the goal. Five passes in, you do what? What do you do? Play in the middle, man. Ready, off you go, play.
Go on, send three defenders in. Three greens. There's three.
Can you score, greens?
Good, you might have to move it, go and score, try and score. Well, good man, here we go, play. Come on, get the passes in. We need three pink defenders to go over. Yeah, go and score. Oh, it's a tight area, keep the ball, Greens, now. Now, what might we have to do if we're the green team? Not make the pitch small, we've got to do the opposite, make it what? So if the man's got the ball there, show me some shape from the green. About the last exercise there, that's it. Now we make it hard. Now you can also use as well, you can also use, can't tackle, five passes, get it over. Ready, off we go, play. There's one, two, yes, here we go, new ball, play, new ball. Good, there's three. Oh, well done, JJ. Get it out, Joe. Can you score? Oh, good shot. Yes, look out. There it is, play. Good, get over there quickly.
Good, there's four. Good, can we switch it the other way now?
Yeah.
Once we get five, we can go out the other way.
Good, here we go. Can you go out the other side?
Good, that would be a goal for the Greens.
Well done, Greens.
There we go.
Oh, now we're moving. Can't score, Greens. Oh, great challenge. Joe, is it? Well done. What happened there? Who was the defender to start with? Greens, and then Joe, is it? Joe
become the defender, Greens
become the attacker. And then it changed over again, the ball, so you become what, Joe? Attacker, Greens become the defender, so you've got to change over quickly. Get your five passes in. Run, Joe, move it. Yes, here we go, ball's out. Play. Link those three players in the middle. Help with those three. You got an overload. There you go. Score picks. Oh, great block. Play, move it quicker. Play on. Good. One good block. Can you score? Play on. Get it out the other end. Good. Here we go. Get your passes in. Pitch, you've got to get back over and support. Oh, great block again, play. Good, go on then. Good, out the other way, go on, get out the other side. There you go, go on, get three defenders in. Good, Joe, Kyle. Play on. We might go the other way. And relax. Now, what we need to do is just put that goal, pick that goal up and just put it so it's a normal size. Pick that one up and put it so it's a normal size.
Turn it around though.
Just don't drop it, parents will kill me. Now, you three, swap with one of the pinks or the greens. That's it. So we've got a bit bigger target for the defenders to score in there, okay? We've got a bit bigger target. That's it. Right, we're ready. Quick swap over. So we've got three non-bins in the middle. So what are the two ways that you can score? So make your five passes, give it to the men in the middle, or regain the ball and do what? Score. Okay, regain the ball and score. Remember, attackers, when you become defenders, make that pitch small. Make it bigger, I'm going to give it to the Greens. Make it bigger. Greens, make it bigger. Play, off we go, play. Good, keep the ball there. There's your two passes, there's your three. Out the other one, go on.
Yeah, play, get across.
Yeah, it's a goal. Go on, Green defenders. One to the Greens. Oh, yes. Play, Greens, play. Good picks. There you go, you can use that man in there. Yes, here we go, play. New ball. Get it over the other side. Can you score? Oh, good finish. What did he do well there?
Intercepted, the Greens are on the front foot. What could the pinks do better? Think about them.
What can they do better? So think about it. It's hard to block the goal, isn't it? So you might have to get down the line of the ball and make yourself big and try and block it that way. Now it's a real challenge for you. Off you go, play. All good try. Yes, here we go. Remember, you can use those three men in the middle. All good touch. Good, there you go. There has to be your five. Good, can you play forward, switch and play? Oh, good play, goal to the pinks. Yes, here we go, greens. Goal to the pinks, we'll give it to the greens. Drop off, greens. Yeah, green ball, keep it, greens. Might have to make it bigger. There we go, good play, play. Well played. Play on, still green ball. Still green ball. Movement, greens, you're very close. That's better. Good, get it across the other side, go on. There you go, goal to the greens. We need an interception. Play on, play on. Good, out the other way. Change it over. Three defenders in. Good. Make block. There's pick ball, play. Go on, play on, Grinch. You can keep it. Now the pinks are in. You might need to swap those pinks over. Oh, can you score? Yes, good goal, pinks. Play. Play. Remember, try and stop that goal, Grinch, wherever you can. Nice, Cal. Good. Keep it moving, pinks. Oh, good play. Hard to give it away there, play. Go on. Oh, good block. There we go. Play. Pass. Good. Get it out the other way. And stop there. Swap those three in the middle. Swap them over. Swap them over so we're changing over. Good. Just move that goal back about five steps. So five big steps. Move that goal back. That one, move it back five big steps for me. Good. So now think about where the goal is, okay? Think about where the goal is. Think about when you do give it away, if you're in there, picks. The pitch is big, you're making it small. Same with the greens. Pitch is big, you spread, you're looking to play. The minute you give it away, protect the what? Protect that goal. And win it back, you're right. Okay, you ready? Yeah, what team are you on? What team are you on? Go on, go on the pinks, girl. You want to grab a pink? Or do you want to go in the middle, Jada? What's that? Were you just in there? Go in there, Phil. Come in there. That's right, come in there. What was your name again? JJ. In the middle, JJ. Okay, we're in. Good, yeah, that's your five passes. Switch it, one goal to the greens. Good, gonna have to move it, pinks. Good play, keep it. Good, there you go. Now we're keeping the ball a bit better as well. Play on. That must be your five passes. Can you play forward? It's a good goal, Kyle. Play on. Or try and get into those non-bibs in the middle. Good recovery. What did the greens do well then? Yeah, was it a good transition? Attack to defense, it was good. Come on then, pinks. On you go. Good, come on, greens, you're gonna get the ball back. Good. Yeah, there's your five passes out the other side. Good. I think it's 1-1 at the moment. Oh, it might be 4-in. Oh, might have to be careful in front of your own goal, maybe. Good, there you go. Yeah, it's a goal. Greens are 2-1 up. Play on. Work together, greens. Think about your pressing. Think about now if they get to five passes. So just drop off, pinks. Just have a look at this, greens. Just have a look. Tell me what you might do here. So they've got to five passes, and the greens all go and press. Go on, go and press. Now you go and press, but who are they going to play to now? They might play to these players. So if you can't get pressure on the ball, what might you have to do? You might have to drop off a little bit. What's that? Say it again. Like it, good man. So you might have to screen and slide, and then when you can, get pressure on the ball. Like it. Ready to have a look? This is your five passes, play. Can you play out? You've done your five. Let's have a look. Can we stop that one? Yeah, play out, Gordon, get over the other side. We'll give that. Yes, ball's out. There it is. Mate, come on, move it. There's three, four. Well done, Greens. Now can you go and put pressure on? Good. Go on, Greens. Oh, we've done well, Harry. Think about getting on the ball in there. Oh, good effort. If it's on to play early, play. There, stop there. Okay, relax. Now, James, just need some help with that goal. Those goals. Just going to move them on the pitch over here.
Yeah?
So if we can move those goals, we're going to move them onto the main pitch over here. Just pop them on the end. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I dropped them. Okay, so let's have a look. Yeah, that's good there, perfect. So it becomes Greens and Pinks. Yeah, that's good. Okay, let's have a look. So, so we're going to play two attackers v two defenders at the end. Two attackers v two defenders in there. Probably three versus three in the middle. And hopefully the goalkeepers are coming over, are they? Goalkeepers? Taking their time. Good, so have a look in here. Now you can join in, so you can look to play through, so you can make an overload. So it'll be a how many end zone? 3v2, yeah, 3v2. Also, need to drop in to play out, make it in there. Rough guide from the lines in here with the mannequins. Okay, we got the goalkeepers? Do you know what we'll do? We'll put to go and goal in one of you guys. Do you want to go in? Go on, go in the goal for the Greens then. Who's one for the Pinks? Go on, go and goal for the Pinks. Just... Yeah, go. Take those bits. So go. You guys sort yourselves two attackers, two defenders. Two attackers, two defenders, two in midfield. So if you put out, you're going to go green. JJ, yeah? You okay? So sort it out. Two defenders, two attackers. That same fella in goal. What was your name, mate? Yeah, how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we're good. So go and goal there. So we've got 2 and 2 up there. 2 down there. 3v3 in the middle. Okay? Think about what are we working on? What are we... Oh, hang on. Wait. The transition. So when you're attacking, you defend as quick as you can. Ready? Off we go. Play. Play keeper, play. Can you work it through the thirds? Play, work it through. Good job. There you go. Now can we play? Can you join in, Greens? Yeah, play on, play on. There we go, green to ring. Good, and play, play for the keeper. Think about that transition now. You want to get back in narrow to defend. Pass, Joe. Play, play. Come on, Greens, recovery. There we go. Can we get our shots away in that third? Good. Good recovery, transition from the defenders in that area. Good, you might start again, H. Yeah, play on, play on. Good, and just stop there, just quickly, just stop there, keeper. Now, remember the pinks, you want to make the pinks as wide as you can. So there, what's your name? Just come nice and wide, go nice and wide, make a big pinks. Greens are defending, so they want to make it what? Or they're defending, aren't they, the greens, I think? So they want to make it tight and compact. So you want to change it over as quick as you can. Big and wide when you're attacking, small and compact when you're defending. Here we go, play. Good. Yeah, good. Play for the keeper, yeah. Yes, keeper. Play for the keeper. And we're live. Make it big, greens. Now, pinks, you're in. Nice and narrow and small. Win that ball back, pinks. Go on, pinks. Oh, good try. That was exactly the practice we just did. Well done. Yes, play for me in here. So we'll play green ball. Green ball. Off we go. Play. Go on, play the greens. Oh, ball's out. Pink ball. Pink ball. There we go. Play. Good, and relax, in we come. Good, in we come. So we've run out of a bit of time. I went a little bit tighter on possession and went, you know. So. Nice and small.